Hey everyone, welcome to Excel 10 tutorial. I'm Kazi and in this tutorial I'm going to show you how you can open multiple workbooks from a folder at once. Okay, now let me clear this situation. I'm working on this workbook and I have a few workbooks here in this folder and I just want to open them from Microsoft Excel. Okay, I just don't want to go to the file path or go to this folder and open one by myself. Okay, it could be possible if I have only one or two workbook, I can open it manually, but if I have several workbooks, I would like to open it from the Excel interface. Okay, now I'm going to use Visual Basic for this situation and let's get started. Click on the developer tab, click on Visual Basic, click insert, click module. You will have to use this code and I have already written it and here is the code and take a look at here .xlsx. This is the file format there. If you have workbook there in any different format, please make sure you change it here. Okay, all of my workbooks on that folder are in this format. This is why I am using this extension. Now click on this run button and it will ask for the folder location. Now select the folder and click OK. Now you can close this. Take a look at here, all of those four workbook has been opened. Okay, and here I had four workbook and I just opened all of them using this workbook. This is what I wanted to show you. If you like this video, please share it with your friends and subscribe to the channel. Thank you. Thanks for watching. See you in the next tutorial.